Set of goals for keeping a badly hurt person alive is sometimes called CRB, circulation, or compressions. Keep blood inside the body and the heart beating. Compressions refers to a part of CPR called hands-only CPR, where someone pushes with their hands on the center of a person's chest over and over again to keep blood flowing to the brain. This requires no kit and only a little training. Emergency medical dispatchers can tell a person how by telephone or radio. Keeping blood inside the body can be done using a piece of cloth, which soaks up blood, to apply firm pressure to the bleeding area. This direct pressure is the simplest and most effective way to stop bleeding. Others, such as a tourniquet, are taught in first aid classes. If a first aid kit is not there, a cloth dressing for direct pressure can be made from ripped or cut clothing. Airway. Keep a path open for air to go from the mouth to the lungs. Turning an ill person on their side if they have vomited, thrown up, may help keep the airway open so they can breathe. Moving a hurt person can make their injuries worse. But without an airway, a person cannot breathe and will soon die unless an airway can be reopened. A choking person with no airway can be helped with abdominal thrusts, sometimes called the Heimlich maneuver. Breathing. Move air from the outside into the lungs. Giving breaths is blowing air into someone else's mouth while holding their nose shut and watching their chest rise from the air you blow in. This is taught as part of CPR. A helper could get sick from giving breaths to someone who has a disease. A CPR class can teach how to use a CPR mask to make this much safer. A first aid kit may include a CPR mask or barrier device.